This was something that always bothered me. I don't know why, but I am not at all a morning person.